You were miles away. It was a shame to disturb you. You okay?
I am now. I didn't think you was going to show.
They're lovely. Thank you.
They're your favourites.
We need to talk, Frank.
I know. But I have some good news. Mary's going to be a midwife, and Jack, he signed up to a new band.
That is good news. I know things haven't been easy for you.
No, it hasn't been. Mum and Dad have been great.
How have you been?
So-so. I could do with us getting back together. I miss you.
You know that can't be, Frank. It's time to move on. The kids have flown the nest. You've done a first-class job. And now it's time to think about yourself.
They don't need me anymore. I want to be with you, the way we used to be.
Oh, you listen to me. You have got to get these thoughts out of your head about us being together. All it would cause is more heartache for Jack and Mary, not to mention your mum and dad.
They just go round and round in my head.
You've got to stop blaming yourself for what happened.
That's easy for you to say. I have to live with it every day.
Don't do this to yourself. It was an accident.
I know, but it doesn't make it any easier.
I know. But do you really think leaving what you have to be with me is going to turn back the clock?
I just need you to know how I feel about you.
You will always be in my heart. Always.
I love you, Jenny. And I know I always will. It just ended too abruptly.
Goodbye, sweetheart. I will always love you.